Just picked up this amp. I'm not positive I'm keeping it. I'm kind of digging it. It's definitely an American voice amp, which is not normally my cup of tea, but it's got some pretty cool sounds. It's a Tone King Falcon Grande, 5881 tubes, pretty much the same as 6L6s. Probably why it's a little different for me. 6L6s are kind of bassy sounding for me. I don't like them. I don't know if the light's blaring, but what's really cool is it's got three different voicings. It's got rhythm, tweed, and lead, and then the last switch is for reverb, so you can switch. Anyway, I'll play a little bit. Normally I always use a pedal, but I'm going to basically straight in for most of it, and I'll hit a pedal for a couple things. So the rhythm. Got it, so I haven't figured it all out, but